So that's the end of the audience questions. We always end at Inforum with the same. It's a tradition to end with this question. Charles, what is your 60-second idea to change the world? I don't know if we have a timer.
I might need more than 60 seconds. Yeah, Russ is counting down. Okay, so let me answer that by telling a story. So before, because that's clearly the most efficient thing. Okay, so before I came, so my wife and I used to live in the Bay Area, and I told her I was coming out to do this, and I was really excited about it because I love the Commonwealth Club, and like I've listened to it on the radio for years. And I said, what if I, like, because it's so much fun, and I like San Francisco because it's like weird and kooky, and I love that about San Francisco. What if I did like something crazy, like I had like a marching band or fireworks or something, I don't know. And my wife said to me, and this is a little, she said, that is the most jackass idea I've ever heard in my entire life. You will look like a total douchebag. And so I totally agreed with that. But then I made this argument, which I believe in, which this is my 60-second idea, which is that the most productive people, they tend, the same way that Bayesian psychology, they tend to envision multiple futures. The most productive people, one of the things we know about them is that they don't look at decisions as good or bad, as binary outcomes, success or failure. What they tend to do is they tend to look at decisions as experiments. And I said to my wife, who happens to be she's a marine biologist, she's an actual scientist, so she loves it when I lecture her on how scientists think. I said to my wife, you know, if we were thinking like a scientist, we would do something crazy because as long as we get data from it, it's not a bad choice. And she said, and I was like, I don't know, like we could get like a mariachi band or like hand throw cookies into the crowd. And she said once again, you will look like a jackass if you did that. But here is my 60-second idea, is as long as it's an experiment, as long as we get data from it, it is not a jackass idea. And so with that, allow me to introduce the El Mariachi Nueva Generacion and all the cookies you can possibly eat.
That's great. Thank you.